We're trying to take this issue. We're trying to take gun violence, something that so many people have said, no, it's impossible to fix the way you want to fix it. And we're saying it's possible, and we're going to show you that we can do it. Adults have been working in this movement and in this area for a lot longer than us. A lot of adults come at this with the expectation that they know the right path, that they know the right lane. We have this new perspective, we have these new ideas, and it's hard to give us the platform and trust us with the platform. But I think, you know, the adults that we've worked with are adults that recognize that, you know, as young people in the 21st century, we do know something that a lot of adults know and we don't know, and we understand things in a way that a lot of adults don't understand things. The best thing for adults to do is say, you know, we're here to support you, we're here as allies, but we're gonna let you lead the show. We're gonna let you, you know, be the organizers, be the leaders, but we're here to help.